South Florida is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
The Cougars have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
From their own 45-yard line, first down.
I can't believe they even let you play.
He's tackled at the 43-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
Made around the 45-yard line.
The defense was playing run all the way right there, and it paid off for him.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 45. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
A gain of 8, and a nice decision by the quarterback to give it up on the option.
Third down.
Watch the out, watch the out. Hey, check Mike 34. Mike 34.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's at the 20. He gets hit out of bounds around the 8-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
You're trapped, you're trapped. 34's the mic, 34's the mic.
Ready,
motion,
3,
motion,
45.
Motion,
three,
motion, 3, motion.
45.
Brought down around the 7-yard line.
That's a D. That brings in second and goal.
Quarterback just made that one look pretty simple.
Well, this quarterback isn't your average player. He runs the option very well and gives this defense fits.
And he converts the extra point. A 7-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running opportunities.
So the score now, 7-0. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Three down, three down. Mike 41, Mike 41.
Set, Oklahoma. Hot.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
Here we go!
And off to the left. And he shoved out of bounds around the 49-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. And he's tackled at the 48-yard line. The halfback picks
picks up a yard. Here comes the pressure. And he's taken down the 39-yard line.
That's a deep one on the way. That'll bring up third and inches.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Little handoff. He's at the 30. He's pushed out of bounds around the 27-yard line.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. Quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Ready! Green 88! Green 88!
Let's go! Quick throw in the end zone, touchdown!
These poor guys in the secondary look like they're still trying to catch up with him. He's gone in a heartbeat.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. An 8-play, 76-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. We're even at 7 in this one. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there. Got it, and brought down immediately. From their own 30-yard line. Second down.
Tight end right. Four down. I got him.
He gets to about the 41-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. First down.
Roger. Hey, check Mike 34. Mike 34. It's our field. Why did he hang it?
They'll bring him down at the 47.
Number 28 makes the tackle.
From the 47-yard line, it's first down. Makes it out to about the 26.
That's a gain of 21 on the way. First down.
Tackle at about the 21.
That's a gain of 5 on one play.
So at the end of one, we get a tie game at 7-7. Set to resume action here in quarter number 2. Deadlocked after the first 15 minutes. He steps out at about the 17-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Here's a handoff, for a loss. And the goal line defense digging in here. On the run, and the defense will hold. Huge play for the defense.
The offense tried to run right by him with the counter play, but the defense was there to make the stop. Great hold, guys.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Tackled after a decent pickup. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They come out in a goal line set. Takes a handoff, tackled for a loss.
That is a loss of 3 yards. That makes it third and seven.
Out of bounds around the 23-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. Fourth down.
Oh, excellent punt. Brought down at the 35-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
Black five, black five.
And down he goes around the 39-yard line.
Gaining 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Second down and six. Ball on the 39. Gets it out to the wideout, and he's got the first.
That's good for a game in 3 yards. First down.
Four down. 34's the mic. 34's the mic. He's coming. Check him.
Ready. 59, Philly.
On the draw, a tackle in the backfield. They couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage on that one.
Well, I don't think they did a very good job of selling the pass. The defense was able to read the play, come right in there, and make a nice stop.
It's second and 13. Ball on their own 45. He's taken down at the 47-yard line.
That'll make it third and five.
Where the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. But somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. He really got a hold of that one.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
And they make the stop at the 22.
That's a game of two on the way. That makes it
second and eight coming up here. Ball on their own 22. Slings it.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
That'll bring up third and four.
Roger.
19-yard line.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Booming kick.
Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle, and that's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And at this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
He's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Second and long.
Ball on their own 40.
Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Good open field tackle.
The cavalry's coming. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick.
Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. From their own 21-yard line, second down. We've played a half. We're even at 7 in this one.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. Whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But, you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
I can only hope that Nestler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Gains his way to the 40-yard line.
He got the ball, and he was off like a shot. This guy has some big-time speed.
First and 10, ball on the 40. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Mike 22. Get in the weight room. Get in the weight.
Here we go. Red 18. Red 18.
He's going to try and scramble. That's a great tackle at the 45-yard line.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up third and four.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Just throws this one away. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. And he just gets rid of it. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 20. Going right to his tailback. He's tackled at the 42.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 42.
Hey, check back 34. Mike, 34. Right. Hey.
He scrambled. Tackle made at the 48.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and 4.
Quick throw, brought down at the 38.
Number three with the tackle at the 38-yard line.
From the 38-yard line, first down. And he's tackled at the 37. He goes out of bounds around the 34-yard line, and they'll look to convert here on another third down. Going to lose yards here. Taking back 3 yards.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
They'll call on the field goal unit. Brigham Young is looking to go up by 3. The kick is away, it's long enough, and he nails the long field goal. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. The Cougars continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Blue 14.
Nice run there. A solid 5-yard pickup there on the halfback option. Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on the 30.
41's coming. 41's the mic.
Right. Right. 80. Right.
Fires it out. He's at midfield. And he's taken down at the 48-yard line.
First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48. Gains his way to the 30-yard line. They're packed in tight on the line. Gets out to around the 22. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. They'll bring him down at about the 13. They line up in the jumbo set. With a run, and he's taken down behind the line. From the 16-yard line, second down.
Mike 22, he's coming. 22's coming. Mike. Run, 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 run.
Got some open field. Nice play to set up first and goal. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Shows some moves and he's in.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
And the good news for this offense is they took the lead back. But the bad news is that the other offense is more than capable of putting points up on the board as well.
And he hits the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Kirk, you and I like seeing points. We're seeing points in this third quarter. This has been fun.
And I think it's going to continue, Brad. I think the adjustments that were made at halftime have allowed these quarterbacks to go out and really be able to take command of how they want to attack each defense. It's going to come down to that final drive.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Holds it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle. We're headed to the fourth quarter, and both of these defenses are still stealing the show. 14-10, USF. Great three quarters of action, tight ball game, and now it's the fourth quarter, and this will decide it. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42.
Tight right, tight right. Four down, four down.
Let's go, hey. Go, Mike, Mike 34. Mike 34.
Black 85. Black 85.
Got the corner. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. The quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Now he's scrambling. And down he goes at about the 45.
Call it a gain of seven yards. That makes it first and ten.
Four down, four down.
Mike 34, Mike 34. Scoop, scoop, scoop.
Ready!
Motion,
395!
Motion,
395!
Needed that play, and he dropped it. From the 45-yard line, it's second down. Five wide. And they get nice yardage on that run. A 4-yard gain by the halfback on the option. He's on the run. Tackle around the 39-yard line. 1, maybe 2 yards on the quarterback scramble. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Scrambling around, and he has it on the corner, and he tackles him hard at the 36-yard line. A score here might effectively end this one. South Florida is up by 4. He's taken down at the 47. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 47. Catch, and he's got room here, and he hits him hard at the 46. That's D7. That'll bring up second and 3. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Bonehead decision. That's a free timeout you just gave your opponent. You just gave it away. Poor decision making right there.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. Well, they tried to keep it on the ground for the first down.
You know, Brad, here the defense just steps up and makes a play, stopping them and bringing up fourth down.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. The Cougars have sort of set up the defense with this wide receiver doing most of the damage. Do they go away from him, or do they do something different?
I think one of two things here for this offense. You either find a way to get your star receiver the football, or in some cases you want to use him as a decoy, maybe take 2 or 3 defenders with him, and then open it up for somebody else to be able to make a play.
They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. And he's level at the 15-yard line. Tries to buy some time. He dives and he'll be marked down.
Nice play,
easy,
nice
easy,
play.
Easy. Delta!
Check
30,
Delta!
He's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in and he's got space. Tackle there in space.
Gain of 9 yards. First down.
From their own 46-yard line. First down.
Let's go.
Caught open field. Brigham Young. We'll have one timeout remaining. They come out on an empty backfield. He's going to try and scramble. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 24-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. We have less than a minute to go. And they make the stop around the 12-yard line.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
Touchdown! And that puts them on top. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And they can forget about returning this one. The Bulls battled all game long, but it's not looking so good right now.
Well, but remember, they're still within striking distance here. If they can put together a drive, they got a shot to win this game.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. South Florida will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Here we go! Red 18! Red 18!
He scrambled. He's to the 40. He's tackled at the 44-yard line. And he has a huge game.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
He goes downtown, and he got it, and they finally knock him out at the 12. They'll make the sack.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
And this third and long is not a spot they wanted to be in.
Red 68! Red 68!
Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. The kick is away. He got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. The Cougars, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter now, tie football game. And if we're headed to overtime, I hope it's going to be as good as what we've seen through fourth quarter. That's a great tackle at the 17. That's the end of the fourth quarter, and we are headed to overtime. Well, we played an hour, and it's still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime. And he's tackled around the 13-yard line.
first and 10. Ball on the 13.
That makes it first and 10.
They'll spread the field with five wide.
Ready!
He gets rid of this one. Scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Touchdown, Brigham Young. And he tacks on the extra point. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. Passes, and it's almost picked off.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
That makes it second and 10.
Here we go.
Slings it out, and it gets tipped.
Number 12 was the intended.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
That brings up third and 10.
He launches one for the end zone. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
Number 10, the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it fourth and 10.
Three down. 41's coming. 41's a mic.
Ready. 180. One.
Throws it in a hurry. Brought down at about the 17-yard line. Cougars coaching staff, Kirk, do they start wondering, hey, are we going to have trouble with our star player after the struggles he had today?
Well, I think the coaching staff's got to be happy that this team is able to win the football game and overcome the fact that their star player didn't have a great game. But I think making adjustments and changing the game plan because their star didn't deliver, I think that would be a big mistake.
So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.